Okay, so another part to the video. You can see now that the top nut has been wound down, the spring is compressed. I've rotated the mirror halfway around so that you can see into the pivot position in here. You can see it goes, the pin hinge goes through. And what the idea is next, I'm going to rotate this a quarter that way, and the locking mechanism should twist and lock into position. Then I can release the nut and take the threaded bar out.